Ellen Lippman.
What did I just walk up on? What am I doing here?
This is a sukkah, which is a temporary sort of booth that we put up in Jewish communities, either in a communal yard or park, or in a home, in the back of a home, or the front of a home, or a balcony. And we are supposed to dwell in it as much as we can for a week. And so Jews for Racial and Economic Justice has had one up here for a week and has had different rabbis and teachers coming to teach and think about it in different ways. So I'm a rabbi of a congregation in Brooklyn, and they asked me to come and teach, and I was going to do it in connection with people who wanted to talk about homelessness. So my focus today was on the ways in which this is a very fragile home and reminds us that the point of it is that we go back into our own solid homes, but that raises the question of what happens to the 40,000 people a night in New York City, for instance, who have no homes. So it seemed like a perfect connection. And because we're in this park, we wanted to bring it in an entertaining way, also in a way that would catch interest. And so we happened to bring three of the most renowned musicians in New York City. We were lucky for that. And the cantor of our congregation also, the person who leads music, Lisa B. Siegel, and decided to try to get some of that message across, to try to have people be thinking about that question as well as all the many questions about banks and wages and jobs, etc., that, you know, that we're all thinking about here. And it's also been really nice to have for me, a Jewish presence in the park, because I did hear that there were some anti-Semitic statements being made in various places. So I was glad to say, look, you know, we Jews are in this fight also. We're together with everybody. It's not a divided kind of a project, I hope, that we are all together in it.